Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harlequin.
How'd you guess?
Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill.
We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
Cops should never have gotten themselves caught. What happens now is their fault.
Someone! Help!
There's one of the cops.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Sure. We don't need to do this. But that won't stop us.
It's the bat!
You're safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the steel mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
idiot.
What? No one's supposed to know about it, are they? Think about it. What if someone's listening in on one of them microphone things? Or worse, Batman's listening. You want me to want to tell Harley you screwed up?
You think Batman's here?
Could be. Who knows?
I don't know. I heard he's gone dark. You know, since Jay died.
Since he killed him, you mean?
You don't know that. Batman don't kill. Right?
I was there. Batman came.
What's the Bat doing here?
Thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow. That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene. This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
In this stupid switch. Man, I thought this place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
Batman?
Yeah, right.
Get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
ask me again!
If I see Batman, Robin, or one of them other two-gooders, I'm sticking a bullet between their eyes.
That thug's got the code. I need to leave him until last, so that he tells me what I want to know. Get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late. That's one code. I need two more.
You're gonna pay for letting Mr. J die!
Thank you.
Dumbass cops should never have gotten themselves caught. What happens now is their fault.
I'll break it back!
Never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system. That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley.
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right?
What about Batman? What a kid he hangs out with.
They're keeping a low profile since he killed Jay.
Come on, Batman didn't kill Joker. The crap he injected himself with at the asylum killed him. You saw what he looked like?
Not how I heard it.
Then you heard wrong.
Well, I heard it from Harley. She should know. She was there.
No, she wasn't. I was outside the theater with her. Batman just came out carrying Jay.
Really?
Thing I don't get is Clayface. How'd Joker pull that switcheroo on the bat?
I guess sometimes you don't see what's right under your nose.
I just had a thought. What if it was Clayface that Batman carried out?
Now you're just embarrassing yourself. That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. You think this is TV or something?
Oh, but two Jokers ain't? Think what you like, man. I think there's more going on here than you know. I can feel it.
What's the bat doing here?
I'll make sure this hurts, that freak.
Don't cry, Pig. You're still alive, aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. See those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along.
What's wrong with you?
Up here, Batman. Please.
Please, get me out of this thing.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Batbrain. It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiots!
Come on, don't piss off Holly.